Let's take a look at the QA1 Proma Star inverted strut. What's going on, everybody? My name is Max, tech support here at QA1. I'm with Charles, and he was the lead design engineer on QA1's inverted Proma Star strut. Let's take a deeper look at it today. So when we look at the design of the QA1 inverted strut, you may notice we've got two different ones on the table here. One of them is our QA1 product. One's a traditional OE strut. Charles, why don't you tell us a little about the workings of a factory style strut?
Okay, so a traditional strut, such as this example right here, what you've got is a steel strut. It's also got a heavy steel shaft like this one here, which is probably, you know, 22 millimeter, 7/8, something like that. You've got a welded on mount. You also have, and then in some examples, you have a welded on lower spring seat. And then you may also have some welded on other tabs like this one here, which is for the sway bar. And one like this, there's zero adjustability to it. And it's pretty much designed to be just a factory replacement.
Okay. Yeah, so what I'm hearing you say is steel, weld, non-adjustable. When we look at the QA1 inverted strut, I'm not seeing a lot of steel. I'm not seeing any welds really on this. Obviously, we're going to be looking at a little bit of weight savings. Talk a little about that, what that might do for the driver, unsprung weight. Is that going to help performance?
Oh, it's huge. With the traditional strut, all this down here is unsprung weight. Unsprung weight is usually pretty bad because you've got the momentum of this heavy part is trying to move with the tire and wheel. And so therefore the damper has to slow it down. So if you can take and get rid of this, which in the case of this, mm-hmm. Now you have all aluminum lower part, and this here reduces the unsprung weight by 4 to 5 pounds. And so therefore that translates into the damper itself being able to maintain contact with the tire and the road.
Okay.
And of course makes it handle much better.
Very cool. Another word I heard you mention was adjustability, right? When we look at the QA1 inverted strut, I see we've got threads here. I see we've got an adjuster nut, and I see we've got a knob on the top of it here. Talk a little about what those features are and what they could do for a car owner.
Okay, just like with our Proma Star strut, just like all of our other Proma Star line, it's a coilover damper. So there's a coilover spring that's over the outside of the strut, mm-hmm. And then this nut here is fully adjustable for spring preload, and to set the height of the overall height. And one other benefit that this strut has is, once you've set your preload on your spring, you can actually loosen this jam nut here and thread this down inside the lower mount and set your ride height after you've already set your spring preload, you know, depending on what application or, you know, how much tire clearance and all what you have. But that's all adjustable. And of course, we have both single adjustable and double adjustable versions. And those are both through the knob,
okay,
at the top of the strut.
Perfect, yeah. And this knob we're talking about, we've got this beautiful anodized red knob. Makes it super easy. You're not crawling under the car. Simply pop the hood. You've got access to your adjustability right there to improve your ride quality. You know, if you're driving to the track, you might want some softer settings. Once you get there, pop the hood, adjust the knob, dial it in, and go track day it. So, very cool product. All right, Charles, so let's say I'm shopping for struts for my vehicle. What's really going to set QA1's inverted strut apart from something like an OE upgrade or an aftermarket replacement as well?
So one of the big benefits of the Proma Star strut is the fact that it is an inverted design. So instead of having, like in this example here, instead of having like a 22 millimeter rod, this one, of course, as you can tell, is much bigger. And that, because of that diameter, it ends up being roughly 6 times stronger in bending compared to this shaft. And so therefore you're gonna have a much stiffer strut in order to handle the forces when you're cornering, or, you know, just rough road surfaces, racing, you know, anything like that. It's also, it's the whole overall package is much lighter too, because this lower part's all aluminum. Mm-hmm. And then this, because this is where the damper actually is inside of here, this shaft, as we'll call it, is 25% lighter than the solid shaft, even though diameter is, you know, three times bigger.
Very cool. Yeah, sounds like the QA1 Proma Star strut checks all the boxes. On behalf of all of us at QA1, thanks for joining us today to talk about the new inverted strut. You know, we checked all the boxes when we were designing this product. Thanks to Charles here in our engineering department, we've got weight savings, we've got strength, and we've got adjustability to dial in the perfect stance and ride quality, whether it be on the track or on the roads. Feel free to check out more at QA1.net, and remember, go drive it.